Hi everyone, this is the Unspeakable from Innerscapes Art Studios. Today I'm painting over a beautiful swipe that I did a few weeks ago. And actually a few weeks before this painting. I did this painting in mid-April. And the swipe is absolutely gorgeous. It's gold, blue, and yellow with some violet. But it wasn't dynamic enough and I did not feel like using it as a background, so now it's a paint over. This is an escape day from my second week of retreat, which was somewhat meditative, and I was wanting to reflect that in the painting. Something delicate and inwardly attentive. The whole painting went this slowly, so I sped up the slow pour parts, as you will see. I am not sure exactly where I'm going, but I was thinking of delicate marks and lines expressing a gentleness that I experienced this week. I was really hoping that these lines would interact with the background paint. So I spent quite a bit of time, minutes upon minutes that I cut out, just tilting the painting. And I kept waiting to see what would happen, and then I would add some paint. I was trying to feel a dynamic stillness in this, but I was just feeling little marks of color. And I like this, but not enough. So I kept working it. This one has the feeling of I want something specific, but I'm not sure what it is. I'll know it when I see it. And so we're approaching it. I spent long times here really trying to move this and make it into something that I wanted. Here, this is real time because so much of this was so slow. And it's quiet and patient. And I love the evolution. Now I'm starting to like it. I like when that color bleeds through the white, but not enough, so I decided to pour. Now this is exciting. Not exactly delicate, but exciting. Not sure, but when I saw these white cells coming through, I thought this is exactly what I wanted. And I love the shape of the light blue. I love the shape of the turquoise and the violet. And I love the little bits of gold and green left in the white. So I didn't know what I wanted, but this was it. Thank you for joining me. I hope to see you in the next video.